Letty. Around the boards. Lee chips it up the boards to pull up. And a glove save made by Georgiev, a beauty.
And just misses on the tip in, and real good save by Georgiev. Watching and then getting the glove on that one.
Because he just got the glove in place, and what a save that was by the goaltender Georgiev. That was almost by him.
Stastny, Backus, in front, what a stop! A spectacular stop right there by Lettinen. Was the Jaden Schwartz chance here?
They worked it perfectly, scrum the draw. Get Schwartz, release Backus to him, right in his wheelhouse. He just has to elevate, and he doesn't quite get it up enough. That is a tremendous save.
Takes it down behind the empty net, a centering pass that's intercepted by Justin Schultz. Malkin tried the finesse move. Up ahead it comes, and it's Kessel. Over to Crosby, settles it down. High slot, Gensel there, cross, Kessel, and it stays out somehow.
I don't know how it stayed out. That was a wide open net. Gensel, the goaltender Crawford, had to square up on him. And Seabrook may have got a piece of this puck along with Crawford. Crosby settled it down with his glove, made the pass. And look at that play for both the defender, Seabrook, and Crawford to get across and make a desperation game-saving save to deny Phil Kessel.
He has been Chicago's best player this year.
Connor to the near boards. Loose puck there. 6 seconds left. They jar it free. In the slot, it's Scheifele. Stopped by Campbell at the horn. Jack Campbell saves the Kings at the horn. And they hang on for a 2-1 win.
Every second, you scratch, you grind, you claw. And the Jets were doing that. But that save at the end. Everyone on the boards. Scheifele, chance. Hold on. Goes one way. You know what? Jack Campbell was with them every step of the way. Didn't bite on any moves. Didn't bite on any fakes. Keeping on the Kings goaltender's legs here. Look at this. Oh, yeah. He does not bite. He stays with it. A lot of times you'll see a flinch with a goaltender. Not the case. Arm, leg, both together, and that's the reason right there the Kings win it 2-1.
Johnny Gaudreau, here's Tkachuk down the wing. Gaudreau in front, Gaudreau, stopped by Gibson, loose puck, they wave it off. Flames celebrate, puck stays out, and what a save by John Gibson on Johnny Gaudreau with 17 seconds left in the third. And Gibson just hanging down. Is he injured? John Gibson's often injured, but he looks like he's going to be all right. And Gibson shaking that left leg out. Well, here's the play. And Gibson on the backhand stretches the left leg out and makes the save. And Gibson's got his body on it. And I know the Flames thought that was going to go in, but it's off the left pad. Look at Gibson. That left hand reaches out and grabs it and pulls it in. What a bad, bad rebound by Gibson to start with, but then he bails himself out.
Hoivu back to Granlund. Less than 10 to go. Suter fires. Tip shot number saved by Hutchinson. A pad save by Hutchinson robs Dumba in the closing seconds. And Winnipeg beats Minnesota in a wild one, 5-4.
Watch this play right here. Dying seconds, puck gets through, and watch this pad save, the toe save there at the very end. Otherwise, the Wild would have tied the
game. Lop angles it off the boards, 5 seconds left. Richie needs to get it to the net. Save long on the rebound right there. Oh, the Ducks! Oh, it hit the post! Oh, my! I thought Botnin had the game to earn. I beg your pardon.
It was Botnin.
Botnin, I thought, had the game-tying goal.
And I think he hits the post again. Getzloff made a great play in the neutral zone. Richie puts it on net. Perry spins it around. There's Sammy Botnin.
I think he made a save. I think Longhammer makes a save.
We'll get a look from the backside. We'll see it right here. Votnin comes in. There's the shot. And it is. What a stop. What a stop by Longhammer. Ducks come so close. Boy, what a great effort
Hunwick up the boards. Gensel holds the puck in for a moment. Sheary bats at it. Centering pass. Crosby. Great save. McElhaney. That might be the save of the season for backup Curtis McElhaney on Sidney Crosby.
Wow. And what a reaction from the fans here. McElhaney saves his best for the dying seconds. Kessel with the quick little wrister pass across, and Crosby unable to get it up and over the pad. But just an excellent read by McElhaney. Watch how quickly he follows it across, telegraphs out, and gets that backup. And the Leafs management staff, those anxious moments.
Long pass, look out, breakaway. Here's Bodker, shorthanded, stopped by Johnson. Wow, Chad Johnson stops Bodker on a penalty shot and then on a breakaway, shorthanded, and the Flames win 3-2. Somebody buy that man a beer.
Wow. Fantastic save, timely save, but that just shouldn't happen. When you think that you are protecting a one-goal lead on the power play in the offensive zone, and they have to do a better job of communicating and finding where players are behind them. Credit their goaltender for bailing them out, but that will be shown many times in the video room by the coaches.
Bounces around the high slot. Here's Bufflin to Scheifele. What a save by Binnington! Jordan Binnington with an unbelievable stop, and more tempers flaring after that play.
Well, I guess so. What an outstanding save by Binnington. Watch this save here. Just a great job. This bouncing puck back to the blue line. Bufflin right to Scheifele. That extension with the patent blocker by Binnington denies him on the doorstep. Look at that. To stay with it. Scheifele didn't get quite the shot away that I think he wanted to, but a great job by Binnington to stay in the battle.
Hamsky, oh, what a great move. Look out. He's coming in. It's straight on. And the rebound is grabbed behind the net. Hemsky got it in front. Hemsky again. Shot. Stop. Shot. This shot. Oh, my goodness. 3.8 seconds remaining. And Cam Ward does it again. Unbelievable. I can't believe my eyes.